Synovial chondromatosis. Synovial chondromatosis is a rare benign condition of unknown etiology in which the synovium undergoes a metaplasia leading to cartilaginous nodules that ultimately break free, mineralize and even ossify. It is a rare benign condition. It is because of synovial metaplasia. It is a proliferative disease of the synovium. It is associated with a cartilage metaplasia. It usually affects young adults 30 to 50 years of age. It is more common in males. Knee joint is most commonly affected. Presentation of the synovial chondromatosis. It is a slow progressive disorder. Patients will usually present with gradual onset, slowly progressive pain and swelling, sometimes mechanical symptoms like locking, blockage of the range of the movements, decreased range of motions will be the presenting complaints. On examination, you will have a mild rise of temperature or erythema or tenderness or a restricted movements of the joint. X-ray will show stippled calcification. Coming to the treatment, you have to remove the synovium completely as far as possible. It can be done open or arthroscopic method. While removing the synovium, you have to remove all the loose bodies.